today I'm delighted to be joined by Managing Director of Force Commodities, Jason Brewer. Jason, thank you for joining me.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Jason, tell us a little bit about you.
Look, I'm currently the Managing Director at Force Commodities, mining executive for the past 20 years, mining engineer, lawyer, and I've been on the finance and investment side with a number of investment banks here in Australia, London, and out of South Africa as well.
And can you give us an overview of Force Commodities?
Look, Force, we're an exploration development company focused in Malawi at the moment with an exceptionally high-grade lead and silver project. We've acquired that over the past 3 months, and we're very ambitious about getting that towards production over the course of the next 3 months.
Jason, gold's a hot topic right now. Tell me, what impact is market speculation having on precious metals like silver?
Gold's had a tremendous impact on the silver price over the past few months. You've seen gold rocket over to over $1,500 US an ounce. Gold-silver ratio is always something which is discussed quite widely.
Yeah.
It expanded significantly recently, but silver's had a great pickup. I think it's up 25% since we got involved in this project over the past 3 months. So a lot of expectation there for sure.
Now, Jason, Force has a number of different projects. What can you tell me about your flagship project, the Shimpala project?
Yeah, Shimpala's there in Malawi, very high-grade lead silver. We recently announced some assays from a grab sample of over 2,400 grams a ton of silver. So exceptional or spectacular doesn't really touch on it, but very high grade. And the lead well over 60% as well. So that's something which we've already appointed a series of contractors.
Yeah.
We've acquired processing equipment. So we're really pushing ahead to get that towards a development decision and first production in the current quarter.
Now, I understand that Force Commodities has had several announcements recently.
Sure, we've entered into an offtake agreement already for this project with a major Swiss trading group, Transamine. We've completed the agreement for the transportation and logistics of our product all the way from site out through Mozambique and all the way through to China, so a major step forward there. And we've purchased the processing equipment as well. So major steps forward over the past couple of months. And contractors, just this week, we announced as being appointed to complete all the civil and construction work on the site. So some quite rapid development there for sure.
And Jason, lastly, what does the next 6 to 12 months look like for you and the team at Force?
Look, we've clearly got ambition to be producing from this project in the very near term. So you're clearly going to see some announcements regarding that. We're busy mobilising a drill rig to site, so we'll be able to put out some hopefully similarly high grade, exceptionally high grade silver and lead grades from those assays, and really just take it forward. There's no current commercial mining operation in Malawi, so we're going to be the first, and we're hoping to be around for some time.
Busy times ahead for the team at Force. Jason, thank you very much for joining me today.
My pleasure, thank you.